Hit me with all you got, Dad!
Alright. Let's see how much of a break we're gonna take here, man. We actually got an attack off. Looking good. It sounds like it'd be in Guitar Hero or some shit. Getting some good luck here. I'm glad that doesn't get reflected. I know, right? She's not just standing there. Taking a break. Do we? Water good, okay. The RNG gods have rained down upon me and shown me the light. Watch, I probably spoke way too soon. From here on out, it's taking a break. Uh-oh. I like this move. Hell yeah. Show me that form number two. My dog's over here and he's just like scratching away. Thank you, Titan. Thank you. I need this RNG, man. Need it to work out in my favor. I'm gonna lie, man, you look pretty badass whenever you do that. Maybe it's just this form. Like, maybe she just takes breaks on this form. That's what that is. Can we overdrive now, maybe? No, I still can't. You fucking fat bitch. God almighty. Yeah. That sucks. Aww. Thank you, Titan, for the follow, man. I do appreciate it. $1,500. I don't know what this does. I asked you to help out your teammates. No! Dude, we're screwed. We're screwed.
Maybe.
Look, see, I asked Cindy. I was like, hey, Cindy. So I know that we've been a family for like 2 hours, right? You know, sorry, 3 hours and 24 minutes. But I'd really, really, really like it if your sister's here, if they actually like got some help. And she was like, fuck it, I'm going to sit my ass on this guy. It doesn't make any sense. Zero. Just do as you will. I can't. Help each other. I mean, you see that, right? Help each other, and then sits ass on enemy. Like, how much sense does that make? Yeah, I mean, it's doing magnificent damage. Thank you. But Mindy's gonna die. And you know what happened when Mindy dies? She takes fucking breaks! Do as you will. Just do it. You're gonna kill him this turn, probably. Which I'm very grateful for. I appreciate. No? He's still not dead? Okay. Oh, he has 120. Never mind. I was thinking it was another 50. Yeah, if we can get one more. One more. Nope. Okay. Hang out and watch you guys as you perform all your great actions while I do nothing. One more time. Oh. Alright. Taking a break?
Yes!
We're not taking a break. I don't think this one's gonna do 20. I think the last one was a crit, and that's why it did 20. Yeah, okay. One more time. Do your thing, Chicken Wing. Hell yeah. We've done it, boys. Then you have like one more form? Dunzo. Ooh. Can we like grab a sword? You can't lose. Yeah, I think Trim was saying it yesterday, like every time it attacks, it like picks you right back up or something like that. It's really awkward. Dude, you hate him. Why are you, like, holding him like he's a baby? Did the sword move?
You'll cry. You're is gonna it, cry.
Is it actually susceptible to zombie attack?
See? You're crying.
I hate you, Dad.
Save it for later.
That's crazy.
Right. We've got a job to do, don't we?
I want to see how much, like, HP it has, just because I'm curious. And then we'll probably do that.
You are my son, after all.
You know, for the first time, I'm glad to have you as my father.
It only has 100,000.
Sir Jack.
That's awkward.
I should.
No! Yuna! There's no time!
You stay away!
Yuna, you know what to do. The Aeons!
We Aeons!
Call them!
Call us!
We just need anime. It's the only one we need. Hello? Is this the Aeon department? Yeah, I'm looking for all of your employees. Can you please come down to the center of the stage? Right in the middle of the Blitzball tournament. You can't miss it. There's a giant fucking sword right here. We'd really appreciate it if everybody would participate in this company event. Look forward to seeing you there. Alright, bye. Done.
Here it comes.
Done. So the sword is... Oh, that's where we are. I was thinking the sword was the enemy or something. Staff from nowhere. Anime, come forth, anime. Show us your power. Why are there pillars? Wait. Am I fighting against anime? Well, that feels like it was a bad choice. Auto life. Feels great, man. Feels great. Let's see. Let's just try and see what luck we have. Just because, why not? Actually, help each other. Taking a break. Okay. Yep. Sandy. Had to be the one. Give me that HP, boy. Do as you will. Take a break. I don't care. Something. Oh, and you attack that. All right. Ever seen the world upside down? This is it. This is it right here. Poor Mindy. She's gonna get clobbered. Dibba dead. Alright. So it looks like literally we can just physical attacks all day long. Break through this. That sucks. What am I looking for? Let's see now. That was terrible. The pain. It hurts. So... Alright. We'll take it. Crinkle up and burn like a piece of paper. Next. Let's get these fat people out of the way. Mindy, she's back. Sisters. Oh, so when you're not on my side, you actually do things like Kuraga. How amazing is that? I mean, the fucking luck. Only to her. That's fun. Of course. Of course. I would miss on the most important thing possible. Thank you. Thank you. 10 grand, here we go. Kind of funny, actually. I'm not gonna lie. The way that animation plays out is pretty hilarious. Okay. She already has reflect. So wouldn't it reflect the reflect onto somebody on my side? Just saying. That'd be cool. Here we go. Goodbye. That was fun. Now, I definitely need to fight Bahamut next. It fucking sucks. He's gonna be an asshole. Oh, okay. I accidentally chose Velfor. Did I? Yeah, okay. That was easy. That was great. Easiest fight of my life. Alright, now we're gonna go fight Big Dad. So even though I have auto life, if all three players still died at the same time, would it still be game over technically, or would the auto life pick me up? You gotta miss, man. Like, you have one job. It's to hit the guy. And you fuck it up. So all that damage that Yuna just did is pretty much moot at this point. Stupid. stupid, stupid, stupid. Oh. Okay. He just has a higher speed than everybody. Oh. I'm worried. So you literally cannot lose this fight. It is impossible. Is it impossible? It's impossibility. You cannot lose. And we're just gonna go for it. Okay, and this should be it. Who's next? Let's do Yojimbo next, man. This guy gave me so much problems. So many problems. My grammar. Fuck my grammar. He does have some really good agility, though. Probably gonna have to kill him with magic. And in that case, let's go ahead and bring out Lulu here. Yeah, there we go. Now the rest of the Aeons are going to be super easy. They all have weakness. No biggie, no biggie. Tupac only.
Meteor strike!
Ixion. Uh-huh. Miss me. So there's $3,000 back. So, in theory, I only did 700 damage. Bam. Last one, boys. This is the last one. Shiva and we out. Now what?
Everyone? This is the last time we fight together. Okay?
Huh?
What I'm trying to say is, after we beat you, Yevon, I'll disappear.
What are you talking about?
Turning point of the story.
I'm saying goodbye.
Not now.
I know it's selfish, but this is my story.
Boom. Jesus. We could just technically sit back at this point. we're gonna go the cheeky way though. We are gonna. We're just gonna let it kill itself. Let's see, do we have anything else that heals? Ah. Could mix mega potions together? Oh, it's only gonna do it on us, never mind. That kind of sucks, but... yeah! There you go. Kill that thing for me. What? Okay. So... Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Alright, yeah, we're just gonna zombie attack this thing, and we're just gonna let it die. Damn, that's rude, man. Here we go. Dead, man. Dead. Now we can all sit back, hopefully. I don't think there's anything else left to do in this game. And we can enjoy the cutscene. Oh shit. That's badass. I beat the game. The eternal calm. So first off, I'd like to thank my dog. He's been a great companion. Not even in here, oddly enough. I'd like to thank everybody that's come by and chat. That's been amazing. And it's actually a pretty good game. To be the second best-selling Final Fantasy game in the series, it lives up to it. Please tell me you get to see what happens to Titus. That's cool. Pretty much tells you that the Aeons are no more. The dreaming It's finally over. Damn.
Don't stop.
But I...
It's all right.
He deserves it. He deserves to be set free.
It's been long enough. This is your world now.
Alrighty, Tanners. Yeah, I'm gonna, after I watch this, I'm gonna shut down the stream. Yeah, leaving. Thank you, man. Thank you for all the help with the game. Thank you for hanging out. See you, man. Enjoy your food. There he goes.
No.
Yuna, I have to go. Sorry I couldn't show you Xanarkand. Goodbye.
Hey!
We're gonna see you again!
Yuna!
Huh?
Dude, that feel. That feel, man.
Oh.
Damn.
Yuna, it's time.
She's sitting there whistling, hoping that he'll come.
Everyone has lost something precious. Everyone here has lost homes, dreams, and friends. Everybody? Now, Sin is finally dead. Now, Spira is ours again. Working together. Now we can make new homes for ourselves and new dreams. Although I know the journey will be hard, we have lots of time. Together, we will rebuild Spira. The road is ahead of us, so let's start out today. Never forget them.
I wondered if there was going to be something like this. Damn.